Robbie Williams that Pattinson virus had to after breaking a bone in his spine. Robbie Williams that Pattinson virus had to hospital on Monday, February 6, after he suffered a fall and broke a bone in his spine. THC Median, 72, WHO suffers from Parkinson's disease, announced his health voice on Twitter on Tuesday, February 7, alongside two photos. On in THE back of THE ambulance with two paramedics and another in a hospital government mask. THC took on Trent native pennet alongside one, yesterday had a fall and broke a bone in my spine, yes. It hurts. And he spent all day today in hospital. Ive had but 3 days Parkinson's is annoyance, sheets. After announcing his plea, fans and friends flooded his post with God with his and with had THE elderly star as padre covere. On a pen net, oh sorry to hurt his mate. Sending me love with him you fast recovere. Sending you my best, Peta. If you need it, just tell me X. A palcom mentet under THE post. A tirt wrote, wishing you a speedy recovery Peta. Look forward to seeing you firing on all cylinders as soon as. After his initial post, he shared an update with his followers, thanking THE NHS staff at Royal Stock Hospital for all their care and support. He wrote on Wednesday, February 8, Volt like to say a huge thank you for THE get well soon with his and also THE NHS staff at Royal Stock Hospital, and my ambulance drivers. Mitski Chris. Very efficient and very ludzki to have them. Williams, WHO is currently on tour, previously opened up about his death's diagnosis cele 2020. As he is to set his worry about being separated from older family members due to THE pandemic. He told THE Mirror at THE team, we've got a lot of family issues right now. My dad has got Parkinson's. My mother-in-law, WHO Ilf Darle, has got a very big illness. We can't get to them. My dad is to usance of miles away. Cudzysłów. Parkinson's disease is a condition that causes parts of THE brain to become progressively damaged over many years. It's a neurological disorder that affects THE brain and nervous system, impacting movement. And causing motor symptoms, such as tremors, stiffness, and loss of balance. Neurological disease is a condition that affects THE brain, spine, or nervous system and tell me it's also symptoms that are physical, psychological, or both. THE disease causes hangs to THE basal ganglia, nerve cells that usually produce dopamine, an important chemical messenger.